The adventure continues. Yes, yes, run away, little coward. Welcome back, one and all, to... Are you serious? Welcome back, one and all, to Spyro the Dragon. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, I got a little frustrated with this level, but I know what to do now. I've slept on it. I've taken a nice, big rest. But before we do that, I'm actually going to do a practice run. Hey. None of your nanos. Yes! No! Dang it! Hit the wrong button! Almost had it! I had it, and I screwed it up. That's proof right there that I can do this. I screwed up the jump. Where even am I? I know where that is. I don't know why I keep pressing triangle to glide. It's the X button. It's the jump button. I don't know why I always press triangle to glide. How do you like me now? Where are you going? That was it, just treasure? Jed.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Agreed. I don't know why I went for it a second time. But I got him, and that's all that friggin' matters. Okay, now I see how to get to him. And you know what? I want to go for him now that I know how to get up to him. Since he's being a little dick, I'm gonna go for him. Okay, that's not quite how you get to him. It's something to do with this one. Let's take a different route and try. Just try once. Okay, I see what to do. I'm not supposed to glide. Damn, I'm just supposed to go for it. It felt like I should have glided. But I know what to do, I know what to do. I'm gonna get the little booger. Because he kind of deserves it. Because he is a dick. I'm going to kill him slowly. Actually, I'm gonna burn him alive pretty quickly. Okay, sleeping on it helped. Be a lot of cutting on that episode. I haven't even edited it yet. I don't care about the other gems. I got the dragons and I got the little buggers. Let's return home. There isn't heavy metal music playing to that, gonna be mighty disappointed. I mean it too. They better be playing some sick heavy metal music to it, or I'm going to be disappointed. How do I get in that thing? Up here. No. Oh, I see. There's more platform. Patty the platform! What the hell am I even talking about? There's the key. How do I get back? Open sesame. Okay. Good around the back side of this thing.
Oh, I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?
No. I don't see the other dragon. There's two dragons here. I've only saved one. No metal. And this is going to be the boss level. That reminds me of Sly Cooper. The first one. Remember those enemies that rolled their children at you? Hey! Whoa now! Dang it, really? 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 Those enemies that rolled their children at you were in the Panda King's stronghold. I don't know why I thought I was thinking of that right now. The first Sly Cooper game suffers from somewhat of an identity crisis. It doesn't really know what it wants to be.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Thanks for the advice. He's doing a pretty good job of that himself. That was it. That was seriously it? Surely they must be joking. That was seriously the whole boss fight? I guess so. Music wasn't even metal. How can you call yourself a metalhead if you do not listen to heavy metal music? That's just false advertisement. Go to the other world.
Oh, I feel much. Jumping, are you ready to go?
I'm not sure how long this game is. Any day now, the game will load. The balloon sucks. It really kinda sucks. Three dragons. From what I gather, this is not gonna be the last world. Or maybe it is. Either way. Doesn't really matter too much. Dark passage. Doo 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 doo. Creepy level. Sounds really creepy. Here we go. Five dragons. Okay, so the gestures don't stay dead. That's a little dumb, if you ask me. There's a dragon. Saya.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fool.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Lag here. Give me 1 second to fix this.
Don't you f***ing do that!
That's better. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Okay. Bad doggies. Okay. Aces.
Thank you for releasing me.
It looked like the fireball disappeared.
Ah!
I've only saved 3 dragons now. Okay, clearly there's more of this place. Akari.
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
This is where we came in at. Okay, there's clearly something over there. Okay, I see. Really? See what I'm supposed to do. Try it from a different angle. Yep. There's a hover pad. Still 2 more dragons. Where are they? There's one up there. Oh, and this is how I get over there. Oh, shit. And they're dead. No egg thieves either. You're free! Apara?
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Yeah. that's a genuine concern. Hey! Here's that path leading up. Hey, I thought I killed you. There we go. There's the final dragon.
Thank you for releasing me.
That was annoying. Oh, that's how you open that up. Well, since it's open, let's go get those treasures. Why not? I didn't get all of them, but you know what? I don't really care. I think I did just fine, because all I care about is freeing the dragons. That's all I really care about. 6,200 red gems.